This is question number 17. Some compounds such as CFCs and DDT are regarded as environmental pollutants. Give complete names of CFC. So the complete names of CFC is chlorofluorocarbons. They are non-toxic, non-flammable chemicals containing atoms of carbon, chlorine, and fluorine. They are used to manufacture aerosol sprays, blowing agents for foams, and packing materials, a solvent and refrigerant. DDT, the complete name is dichlorophyll. Let me write that diphenyl trio. They are insoluble in water and very persistent in the environment. So that is how you write the complete. This one you must cram. It is not easy. I think it's one of the wrongest words in the chemistry. So that's how you write the names. You can practice and you'll be able to complete. Diphenyl trichloroethane. So that's how you read. This is chlorofluorocarbons. So that's how you write those words in complete.